ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
Welcome to e-Ali. Assalamu alaikum ilaha. This is your plan. We'll continue writing and reciting surahs from Surah An-Nas, inshallah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس. In this surah, we'll try to focus with the sounds of ghunna. It has a very simple rule. We will only talk about the sound of ghunna, like annas, al-jinnati, inshallah. Then we'll continue with surah al-falaq. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq, min sharri ma khalaq. ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. In this surah, we will begin to talk about one of the most important and interesting rules in tajweed. It is qalqala. So we will try to know about how we can recite it. What is their letters? We will talk about it, inshallah, and we will try to find it by ourselves, inshallah. The next surah, it will be Surah Al-Ikhlas. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدُ لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ. صدق العظيم. Also here, we can focus and practice with the sounds of qalqala and try to find it, inshallah. See you soon, ilaha, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah.